gangbuster. It'll take out Germany. It'll take out France, England, or the entire northeast of the United States.
Careful.
It'll hit with the force of 100,000 Hiroshima bombs.
Really?
If it hits, right. It's a catastrophe beyond human comprehension. But it's something that we have to take seriously. This is the first major threat from a giant meteor or asteroid.
Were it to hit us, do we know what it would do to our rotation around the sun and the spinning on the axis?
Well, it will definitely affect the rotation of the Earth as it goes around the sun. The immediate impact would be a gigantic shock wave going out maybe 50 to 100 miles, then firestorms going out to hundreds of miles beyond that.
Firestorms.
And then meteorites raining back down on the planet Earth. So the devastation would be on the order of 500 to 1,000 miles. Think of a bullseye containing half the United States. That's the potential impact. The wild card is also the atmospheric disturbances. It's going to come right to the outskirts of our own atmosphere. Friction is going to take place, and that's unpredictable. We simply don't know how it's going to react as it whizzes through the atmosphere.